trusting me to make this happen. I won't let you down.
Both gestures were from the heart. The picnic and the offer to help you realize your potential.
I see.
Just wanted to spend some time with you alone in a beautiful setting and gladly help you build your own business separate from Jabot. Kind of the way you did when you decamped to Paris years ago.
You heard about that?
I was impressed by it. No one to stop you. You're really on the verge of great things. I was disappointed when you closed up shop and merged with Jabot.
That's why you came, right? That's why you're here? You don't really want Jabot, but you just want to convince me to leave Jabot? Or is it maybe a misguided attempt to protect me before you decide to pounce on my family's business?
Well, you know, it'd be nice if for once you just took me at my word. But I guess I knew that earning your trust was going to take time and patience.
And then some.
My only interest is you, Ashley. Your happiness. I'm simply asking you to expand your idea of what that might look like. And imagine a future, a bright future, if you were on your own.
Okay, settle down. I mean, really. Jabot's in our blood, you know. It's part of our family. It's part of me. It's why I came back from Europe.
Let Jack be the legacy, then. You're the only abbot with the drive to be a maverick like your father was. And you have so much talent and expertise. I think you should go on your own.
Then why do I need you?
You don't. Just know that you know how good we are together.
Okay, well, I guess it's time for me to go home. And I do want to thank you. Because it was a lovely and very surprising day.